Hello students, in this video we are going to learn one of the important very short answer question from the chapter complex numbers. Let us see question. Find the real and imaginary parts of the complex number a plus iota b by a minus iota b. Okay, so let us write first given complex number a plus iota b by a minus iota b. So already we have learnt every complex number will have two parts, that is real part as well as imaginary part. So if the given complex number converted into the form of a plus iota b, if the given complex number converted into the form of a plus iota b, then a is called as real part, b is called as imaginary part. So if you want to say real and imaginary parts of the given complex number, so you have to convert the given complex number into this form, a plus iota b form. So through simplification we can convert. So what is the possible simplification? A plus iota b by a minus iota b. So in general, division of complex numbers can be done by using rationalization process, rationalization of denominator. So let us write a plus iota b by a minus iota b same. Rationalization means multiplying and dividing with the conjugate of the denominator. Rationalization of denominator means multiplying and dividing with the conjugate complex number present in the denominator. In denominator we have a minus iota b. What is its conjugate? A plus iota b is the conjugate. So multiply and divide by a plus iota b. So this is known as rationalization process. Now from here onwards, simplification as usual. Now multiplication of fractions, numerator into numerator by denominator into denominator. If you observe both the numerators, a plus iota b into a plus iota b, just like x into x, x square. So a plus iota b whole square divided by denominator into denominator is in the form of a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b formula, a square minus b square, a square minus b square. What is b here? Ib, iota b, whole square we can write. Now a plus iota b whole square is in the form of a plus b whole square formula, a plus b whole square formula, a square plus b square iota b whole square plus 2ab. What is b? Iota b. A square plus b square plus 2ab whole divided by denominator, a square as it is, minus iota b whole square, can be written as iota square into b square, iota square into b square. Now a square plus iota b whole square, iota square b square plus 2ab into iota b can write, whole divided by a square same, minus what is the value of iota square? I told you to remember the value of iota square, minus 1, iota square value minus 1 into b square as it is, since iota square is minus 1. Now a square plus same iota square value minus 1, in place of iota square we can substitute minus 1, into b square same plus 2ab into iota whole divided by a square, minus into minus plus b square. Now we can separate real and imaginary parts. In numerator a square, this is minus 1 into b square minus b square, a square minus b square is the real part, 2ab is the imaginary part. This denominator applicable for both the parts. So your answer going to be a square, this into minus minus b square divided by a square plus b square plus 2ab by 2ab by a square plus b square into iota. So now you see, if you assume this has capital A and this has capital B, a plus iota b form, capital A plus iota into capital B form. So where capital A is called as real part, capital B is called as imaginary part. Now I can write the real part, imaginary part of a given complex number easily. Therefore, real part equals to a square minus b square by a square plus b square. Imaginary part equals to 2ab by a square plus b square. 2ab by a square plus b square. Now we can solve these questions. Procedure is very similar to this one. Suppose if you observe a minus iota b by a plus iota b. The question is, write the following complex numbers in the form of a plus iota b. Means just up to here only. After getting a plus iota b form, just write what is a, what is b. Problem will be finished. Okay. So I give answers also for your convenience. So you can do in the same procedure and verify answer after getting answer. So this is very similar. Just the difference is numerator and denominator interchanged. Procedure will be same. Next, moving on to second question. So first, simplify denominator. In denominator we have product of two complex numbers, na? Simplify denominator and convert the denominator in the form of a plus iota b, then go for rationalization. Okay, just if you keep on simplifying, you'll get idea. So this should be your answer. Next, in this question, question number 3, we can go for direct multiplication. 3 7s are 21 plus 21 iota, like that. Okay, if you simplify, automatically you will get this answer, a plus iota b form. Now moving on to fourth question, fractions, addition of fractions can be done by using LCM process. Take LCM, okay, you know, just like cross multiplication. So you will get again a fraction, division of complex numbers, rationalization process. Okay, if you apply all these things, you will get answer minus 8 by 30. Okay.